768 membres.
Within just a few months, the majority of Muslims living in Western Qatar had fled their homes. Their only hope of survival was to seek protection in small enclaves, flee to the east, or cross the border into a neighboring country. Epicentre, MSF's epidemiological research center, has conducted a study amongst the refugees living in Sido in Chad. It revealed that before they left, the refugees, mainly women and children, had been exposed to violence that left 2,200 people dead, separated families, and caused them to flee. Their exodus was disorganized and chaotic, with people traveling on overloaded trucks that were attacked regularly. The study also revealed that 322 people died during the transfer to Chad.
Despite being escorted by the Chadian army, people said they had been subject to attacks, sometimes very violent incidents, rape and armed attacks, during their journey by truck, mainly to Chad.
Last May, the Chadian government closed its border with Qatar, and trucks can no longer travel towards Cameroon. Those refugees that do make it across the border do so on foot, walking for weeks. They arrive totally exhausted and malnourished. And the help they receive when they do finally arrive is totally inadequate for the level of care they need.